Welcome back to Mobius Final Fantasy, where we look how we can help after the end of Chaos's invasion.
Chaos's forces might have retreated, but it's still too early to start celebrating. Some of his minions stayed behind and they're lying in wait all over the place.
The leaders of the pack have left. The pups will follow soon enough.
What? You're going to let enemies of the royal family escape just like that? They all must die! The villainous must be purged! Show no quarter! Put down all who oppose us!
Calm yourself, fairy.
Well, at least go talk to the captain of the guard. I'm sure he and his men could use all the help they could get right now.
How goes the hunt for the remnants of Chaos's forces? Not too well, I'm afraid. We've sent out troops to deal with them, but there are still many of them and too few of us. Will they not leave on their own eventually? We would leave them if that were the case, but they seem intent on staying here. There have already been reports of small-scale attacks on our outlying wards. We're buying time, not letting you rebuild your defenses. And if Chaos comes again before we're ready, we'll be done for. We're desperately short on men. I know it might be too much to ask, but just tell me what to do. Simple enough. Head to the areas marked with sports icon. Defeat enemies. Let's start with Earth. We're right here. I'm once again shocked by the energy costs.
This isn't over.
Too slow. Slash and dice. Yeah.
Sliced and diced. Down with you. Bam.
No holding back.
So am I now slowly releasing all these areas we had in the last map as well? Offenhold, okay. Well, let's start with Earth, right? We can switch later. Imperial Lich.
Just you wait.
Ha!
fast! Freeze! Yeah! Yeah!
Ah, the Imperials for the warrior. Okay. I was wondering if it was the warrior or the ranger. I guess so. First one cleared. Onwards. Kill them all. Go, go. Remind me, where do I put up with you?
Come on. I'm just trying to raise your morale. Besides, you're stuck with me.
That's what I was afraid of. For the record, my morale. It's fine. These energy costs.
Bear the hopes of a people upon my back.
Looks a bit weird, that paladin skin with blue one.
Be judged by blinding light.
Battle's done, so let's play matchmaker.
Not my job, Echo. Great work out there. Wouldn't expect any less from the one who drove back chaos.
Of course, I chose him. Unlike you, I'm a good judge of character.
I didn't need you either way. Huh? What was that? Nothing. Don't mind me. He can't see her either. I thought at least Blanks could.
Once you lose your way, you stop seeing things that should be there, but aren't.
Okay, where to next? Let's go to the firewall. And speed on again.
You're done.
Ow. Fire front. Let's continue.
On me.
Actually does. Yep. New best score because I have a new week. Woohoo! Almost there. There aren't many of them left now. They'll be back in greater numbers. You need to rebuild your defenses fast. We have attended. We've been at this a while, you know. Repairs are already underway and we're reorganizing soldiers into new regiments as we speak. Someone who's been used to licking their wounds. I guess that's some form of strength.
Slice and dice. Yo.
Just cut through. And Mind Flayer. Or perhaps a Mind Slasher. They look exactly the same.
You're done.
That's done. So let's play matchmaker.
Not my style, Echo. Garrison command. Okay. A cockatrice. We get critical resistance.
In peace.
I didn't get a critical, okay. Chapter 3, part 2, complete. Just got the achievement. Most of the fiends in the area have been dealt with. There are a few lesser ones scuttling around, but you took care of the bigger threats. The majority of our defenses have been rebuilt. We should be able to hold off another attack. What about your men? Not nearly enough of them. We can barely hold what we have right now. That's why you need to hurry. Wait, what am I doing that needs hurrying? You need to hurry and defeat chaos, of course. Become the warrior of light and bring hope to Palamisia. Until that day comes, we will hold. I'll do what I can. But an annoying voice told me earlier he could feel no light from me. As for hope, I don't know what that means anymore. That's how it is. Even if you don't believe in it, you brought hope to those who saw you fight. So even if I despair, it doesn't matter to those who see me. Would you rather they despair with you? Join you in your dark pit of hopelessness? I'd rather they left me alone. There's more truth to that than you realize, By necessity, heroes are bound to be lonely creatures. That is why you need the prince's unconditional love. Princess Sarah believes, beyond a shadow of doubt, that you are the warrior of light. As general of the crown's forces, and as a single denizen of Palamisia, I ask you, please, do not betray that hope. I'll do what I can.
He talks a good talk, but I get the feeling that guy might be pressuring you to do what he wants. Ugh, how you stand all that nonsense about duty and obligation? He goes on about the love of the princess and all that, but he hasn't helped you one bit. He doesn't know what's really going on.
Huh. Since when did you start worrying about me?
What? Since forever ago! If I say bad things about people from time to time, it's only to try and help you. I am a total sweetheart. Can't you feel the love?
Like a noose.
Just kidding.
I thought so.
Well, at least act like you were moved.
I'm not that nice.
I noticed. But to be honest, I kind of like that about you.
What? So, everything fixed? It looks like it. Yeah. The craters are gone. Somehow. Okay. Do not question it. Well, anyway, that was the bonus for chapter 3, part 2. Until next time, I'm Mace, and don't get lost.